ハローアイムコノハ。Today I would like to introduce a wonderful lady, 海、東雲。Here we go! She is active as a model, actress, YouTuber, cosplayer, etc.Born in Saitama Prefecture. She was a portrait model when she was scouted as a senior in college. A photo uploaded on SNS caught the attention of the office and led to her debut.After graduating from college, she worked for a trading company specializing in photographic equipment, and once won first place in sales as an office worker. This is what it means to have both talent and beauty. Plus a glimpse of the effort that goes into it. I love me too much.She continued modeling on Saturdays and Sundays during her working years, but when her company's performance deteriorated, she decided to change her career to modeling. Debuted in January 2020 with first DVD Shinonome Chan.In May, the second DVD Tell Me Yumi Sensei was released, and the third DVD Yuminchu was released in October. Both of these DVDs were ranked number one on the Amazon DVD rankings. That's what I'm talking about, Umi-san.In October, launched the official YouTube channel, Umi Channel. In March 2022, she released her first photobook, Umi no Naka, which included a 120 minutes DVD with her first semi-nude performance from the cover. I would like to see this, I would love to see it.The book has already been in high demand, ranking number one on the Amazon rankings and has already been reprinted up to the third printing. She admires Mizuki Hoshina, who is also from Saitama Prefecture and in the same grade as her.She is also a cosplayer and was a companion at the Tokyo Game Show 2019. Since junior high school, she liked magazine models and hid from her friends to watch them. When asked why she was hiding, she replied, because people think I'm a pervert. No, I'm actually a pervert.The pervert she spoke of was not a pervert. This includes the richness and difficulty of Japanese expression. What she's trying to say is that women liking female models is a minority thing. That doesn't make them a sexual minority. This part of the expression is a difficult problem, unless you actually experience it in Japan.If you are interested, please visit Japan and see the wonderful women and culture. In her sensibility, a woman's body should be erotic from a man's perspective. This is also part of the rich expressions in Japanese. I think she is referring to eroticism, which is a combination of cuteness and beauty that many men fall in love with. Japanese is difficult.ホビーズガンプラ、オイルペインティング、ウールフェルト、マッスルトレーニング。セルフトートインプラスチックモデルメイキング&アディングモディフィケーションズ。You can see a video of the production on her YouTube. Even a layman can see that the technology is amazing.We gave a brief introduction of her. We continue to support her activities. Enjoy her pictures for a while. Thank you for watching to the end. Please subscribe to our channel and click the good button. Well, I'll see you later.